Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again, will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
And does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer? Yes. I met you, say that to Paul.
Thank you. got a Grammy nomination for Rock and Roll for Best Produced Record of the Year. Little poem written by myself and James Michael. It's all about Los Angeles. Los Angeles. So right now, I'm gonna give you this poem dedicated to you. Just wait in the guitar. I put my pants on. I drive a shootout up into the valley. Just see my girlfriend. She got a big couch. She got a music. She won't be champagne. She drink a Red Bull. It's just a darling. One thing you got to understand is more than science has died.
Thank you.
devil, straight down to the devil, straight down to the devil, straight down.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yesterday. to school, they were wishing they would be that age. And we were in some old store, close to the page. They never felt so good, they never felt so great. And we were going to the devil on the edge of the night. We were going like the devil on the edge of the night. Come on, we're going to take it. Come on, I'll be with you.
Look at him go, this boy can really fly.
someone else here in the morning. Let us be lonely, baby, baby, let us be lonely. He said that he was here in Ottawa, and I got a message from him that he was coming tonight, and I can see him, he's right out there, Mr. Jerry Seinfeld. Hi, Jerry. Specials at 5:30. I'm in bed at 10 o'clock. I can't even watch the fucking evening news. And you want me to stay out all night. And besides that, my parents have given me a curfew of 11:45. And if I'm not in the house exactly at 11, count them. 45. I'm grounded for a month.
You're 68 years old. And
yeah,
you live
baby,
with
wait a second. But the paper still works.
Does your dad buy your Viagra?
No. I buy him Viagra. Because Mama really likes her stuff. Are you confused now?
Yes.
Well, what else are you going to say to me then?
What's it going to be, boy? Yes or no?
There you go.
What's it going to be, boy? Yes?
Sleep on me, baby, baby, let me sleep on me. Let me sleep on me. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on me.
Will you love me forever?
I'm naked in the morning.
that's mine.
It never felt so good.
Yeah, yeah, that's it, that's it, that's it. That's the first thing you said right all night. Because it never felt good with you.
That's funny. Because I never felt anything with you.
Well, that's funny. Because I called up all your old boyfriends, and they all said they never felt anything with you. And that it means sex. Do I need to spell it for you? You'd probably spell it S-I-X, right? Sex. It's S-E-X.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, no. before the gates of heaven are rolling on back to you. Thank you.
in a blazing sun. The food of a burning light. And I think somebody somewhere must be going in a mess. And the last thing I see is my heart still beating.
Outside, I wish you would have been there. Thank you. say this to all of you, from our heart to your soul, we say to you,